dinner with Miss Ashley Cruz.
Your question reads, you said in your bio you have won numerous awards and titles. What advice would you give a young female impersonator new to the world of competition? I'll read it again. You said in your bio you have won numerous awards and titles. What advice would you give to a young female impersonator new to the world of competition?
Thank you, Samantha. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, my name is Ashley Cruz. I have worked very hard for 16 years to get where I am today as an entertainer, making this my career, and that's what it is, a career in female impersonation. The advice I would give to new entertainers starting out today is that competition is a great thing. It encourages me and drives and makes me want to be better every year. However, winning a contest isn't everything. It doesn't make you any better than any person out there. So something that was always instilled in me is that never forget who you are and where you came from. So if you cannot give it that and give it 100%, then you need to find another career. If you do believe in that and believe in this art form, then give it your best, and I wish every one of them the best of luck. Thank you very much.
Looking as good walking away as she does coming forward. I hate her.